Are you gonna slap me?
What's up, guys? It's fourth period.
Bye, Miss Pesco. Have a good summer.
You fought the hardest fight. Wipe tears from your eyes. It feel good, don't it? Take off and let your hair down. When
A-wall,
I see you here now. Watch the gang ball, they all care now. And every claim falls, we don't care about. Party life all night, but I'm lit. Dancing under the starlight.
This is his class. That's Jessica, Sophia, oh, Lexi. He wants to show her kids. How many kids do you want? That's a lot of kids.
Yeah.
That's a lot of kids. I want two. No, go ahead. Say it to the camera.
And get famous. So in 20 years, if that happens, good job.
Yeah.
I just want to say that.
I don't want any kids. So.
You don't want any kids? No kids for Kenzie.
Nope. At all. Tell us something, some stuff we learned in class. Hit it with the system.
Got you, ready?
What makes
the heart?
It beats.
What?
Boom.
The body.
Mom. They're there too.
Accident.
Walking to our next class.
This is so much fun. I gotta flip it.
It's Jackie. What's up? Vlogging.
Alright, make this right.
Where are you going?
Study.
Hey.
It's like the Winslows, nigga. Carl Winslow, them nigga. Enjoy the moment. You fought the hardest fight. Wipe tears from your eyes. It feel good, don't it?
And we're back with Anthony. Oh my god.
He's been working out, guys. And he's single. Let him know the Instagram. Let him know the Snapchat.
Yo, Snapchat is Anthony7Caruso.
Yeah, and Instagram?
Yeah. How tall are you?
I'm 5'7" and a hat.
He's like 6 foot.
5'4", bro. 5'4".
Okay. You look tall.
Yeah, I mean, I'm on a chair. Right?
Nah.
Alright. Ask me some questions, bro.
Alright. What age did you lose your virginity at?
15.
Damn, he's
no,
a player. 16. To who? We're not gonna expose.
Don't worry about it.
But just know she
getting
got
an interview.
What?
His vlog that he's putting.
Your mom.
My mom?
Yeah, I love dogs.
Continue.
All right.
Actually, I'd like to introduce you to my boyfriend right here.
Oh, okay. Is that who you lost with?
Yes. No.
Oh, no. It was a girl.
Where's Mr. I don't think he's actually
Gianna.
Hey.
All right.
My brother's trying to remember.
What's your biggest fear?
If there's a number.
My biggest fear?
If there's a number, I invited.
My biggest fear would probably be like
dying alone.
Yeah, or like really? Losing all my friends.
Biggest fear?
What? Ghosts and like demons? Like.
So realistic.
And melon. She's
and
allergic
nuts.
To melon and peanuts.
She's allergic to
peanuts.
Shrimp.
Shrimp? Why do you say shrimp and then turn the camera to me?
Nothing. No, what's your biggest fear?
Being alone.
Really?
Yeah.
I think we all have the same big fear.
I mean, that's kind of scary too, but at the same time, like, you're born alone, you're gonna die alone. So, like,
not me,
the...
I was born a twin, I'm not, I'll never be alone.
We were born alone.
This is the last class.
Bye, guys.
Wait.
Dylan is a bitch. Bye.
It's his vlog.
So. Bye, Noah. Want to get the camera?
Yeah.
No, it's been really inspirational.
Give us a look.
It's really inspirational to be a part of this vlog today, you know, the iPhone 12. I know we all look sexy as fuck right now through cameras.
We look good.
Curry, you want to see how you look?
I'm looking.
Woo! Hey, who's this? Nick!
I have to leave. Bye forever.
Bye, Chris. I'm gonna miss you.
Bye, Kirk, bro. I was gonna say something, I'm not gonna
say it.
No,
listen for my ears. Yeah, I got you. I'll see you later.
I'll see you later.
Woo! It's got to be stopped. Mr. Clean. Let's see the background. Yazzy, say hi.
Hi.
Okay.
Okay.
That's Jada. Why are you in jeans and a sweatshirt?
It was cold this morning.
It's not that cold.
When I walked out, I had like just out of a tank top, but it was freezing.
You're a bitch. What nothing?
It's coming from me.
But I'm not thinking. Yeah,
it works. What does that mean? Wait, hold on.
This girl. It was just
damn spreading.
Alright, what's the next question? Right. Come on, you're the worst interviewer ever.
No, well, alright, give me some questions, guys.
You're just supposed to ask the questions, you're interviewing.
What age do you want to get married at?
like 25, probably.
25? You're just out of college.
No, you're out of college at 22.